Every year, Campus Moviefest, the world's largest student film festival, helps thousands of students create short films. This year, in addition to the jury awards given out at CMF Hollywood, one lucky film will be chosen as the first ever CMF Fan Choice Award winner.
This is going to be a really hard decision. I mean, there's $10,000 on the line from Western Digital. That's a lot of money.